There's the mole trap. Just a little brown bucket. It's been windy the last couple days, so I got a rock sitting on top of it. I don't know if you can see where the mole has dug all those mole mounds. The reason I position this bucket here is I'll show you in a second. Go along the mounds, they make little holes where they can poke their head out. Here's the trap. Just a little mouse trap with a piece of bacon in it. And I'll show you the results here in a second.